What keeps a Porsche's brakes biting hard lap after lap, even as the track heats up? It's all about innovation in brake cooling. Porsche engineers have spent years perfecting airflow systems that target the most critical stress points on their high-performance models. Take the 911 GT3 RS. Its front bumper and wheel arches are sculpted to funnel cold air directly to the brake discs. Dedicated cooling ducts, NACA inlets, and even the shape of the underbody work together to maximize heat extraction and maintain optimal brake temperatures. Behind the scenes, advanced sensors continuously monitor brake temperatures, allowing the car's systems to adjust cooling dynamically on the fly. Some models even use water cooling sprays for the calipers during extreme track events to further reduce heat buildup. The result? Consistent pedal feel, significantly reduced brake fade, and the confidence to push harder lap after lap. These advancements aren't just for the track, they also improve safety, reliability, and durability on the street. Porsche's relentless pursuit of brake cooling perfection is a testament to their commitment to performance, ensuring that drivers can trust their brakes, no matter how intense or demanding the drive gets.